Steph here. Sorry I haven't been making videos. I've had no internet for a good 5 weeks because of a thunderstorm. Sorry if you can hear the dogs, they're playing outside. But anyway, I'm back. Yay! Exciting. Anyway, I think I'm going to do my video on weather in Britain, because well, the weather is 1 minute it's raining like fucking pissing it down, next minute we're all dying from the heat. You're probably wondering, why British weather? What's so different about that? Well, people in Britain are never happy with the weather. When it's really, really cold, they're fucking whinging because they're like, oh, it's so cold, oh, it's wet, oh, blah, blah, blah. And then when it's really, really nice outside, they're like, oh, it's too hot, oh, I hate the weather, oh, blah, blah, blah. They are never happy. I know people do this because I do it as well. I'm terrible. I'm never happy with the weather. Right now it's 23 degrees outside and I'm fucking new. I'm stuck inside because I hate it. Of course, the beach is different, but yeah. But like, in the winter time, oh, it's good because you get hoodies, but like at the same time, it's good if it's a little cold. It's when it's like really freezing cold, we have to have like 2 jumpers on and a coat on and a hat and like 2 bloody gloves. Just no. I don't know how it is in other countries, I don't know, but I know us British people, we're not happy with with the weather. But yeah. Oh yeah, and you might notice I now have blonde hair. It was purple, and I think I put it on my Twitter page. I'm not sure. Oh yeah, if you want to follow my Twitter, it's @pixie_Steph. You can easily find it. Different picture though to the YouTube one. But if you follow me on that, you can get updates on when I'm next doing a video or whatever. Or you can give me ideas for a video. So that would be great. If you want to, in future I could do a quick question and answer video. If you want to give me some questions, you can just put them down below or suggest them some on Twitter. Either way, just let me know if you've got any ideas. Leave some comments below of what you think of this video, if you agree or not. Leave a like, don't be shy. Subscribe if you think I'm funny or interesting or yeah. Or just yeah, if you think I'm interesting or not, I don't know. Anyway, I'll let you know when I next have a video up. So yeah, I hope you have a good week, guys. Probably won't have a video next week because I'm going on holiday tomorrow and won't be back till next Sunday on the day. So anyway, have a good week, guys. I hope you enjoyed my video and I'll see you later.
See you later.